It's our second annual Undergraduate Research and Artistry Day to provide an opportunity for students to showcase the work that they're doing both in and out of the classroom. We actually have 17 students who are freshmen in our Freshman Research Rookies program who are also presenting the results of their projects that they've done with faculty mentors. And then we have a handful of juniors and sophomores, and a lot of our senior capstone honors projects, our USOAR projects, URAP projects. There's a number of different programs throughout the university that students are using this event as an opportunity to showcase the results of their work.
So I researched about Sarbanes and Oxley Act, which is passed in 2002 after the downfall of the companies, Enron, WorldCom, and Arthur Anderson. I think the biggest benefit that I got from this research was building a network. Through the program, I have met a lot of mentors, a lot of faculty members, and then I've talked to a lot of people, and then it was really fun, and I had a great time.
My project focuses on the binding characteristics of the anti-death protein BCL-XL, which is involved in apoptosis. So what we're looking at is to investigate the binding between BCL-XL and the pro-death proteins in the hopes of learning enough about this interaction, and hopefully one day one might be able to engineer what's called a small molecule inhibitor that would effectively bind to BCL-XL and leave these pro-death proteins free to do their job, which is to trigger the cell death pathway. I applied for an undergraduate research grant via USOAR to keep working on the project, so next year I will be funded by USOAR and continue the project that way.
The Fibonacci sequence is a series of numbers. You find the number in the sequence by adding the two numbers before it. It's in pretty much everything that we do. My advisor is Pat Reisdorf, and she's always been great. And I also have been talking to some other professors in the math department that are really, you know, they're like Fibonacci aficionados especially. So they're really good to talk to, good resources. They always put me in the right direction, so it's been really good.
I'm just very impressed with the work that I've seen. It's really exciting to be here as a faculty member to see the quality of the work that our undergraduate students are doing. It's very impressive.
We have about 117 projects this year, which is an increase from last year. So we hope that as years pass, that we'll increase participation as well.